I immediately went back into the room, got a backpack, started throwing all the valuables inside, just in case we have to go to the station.
We got a little bit of chopper in this track, though. We had to maybe ask the question one more time. Just give me maybe a synopsis answer to this question. What did you observe when this fire broke out? Tell me what you heard, what you saw, what the experience was like.
We had a balcony room. I looked at the smell of smoke, and so I immediately knew something was inside. My gut told me that something was happening, so my first instinct was to grab my valuables and put them in the backpack and go to the muster station.
What was life like on the ship for those many days when power was largely out and regular cruise ship service was less than maybe desired?
Life was interesting. What made it interesting, number one, was the crew. The cruise director always kept us informed. He always kept everyone in a jovial mood. A lot of the passengers kept themselves entertained, either by musicians, magicians, or just people who love to sing. And so it was fairly easygoing, but everyone knew that there was something serious going on.
Did you ever